today's city, we've all experienced the fact that the red and the green cycles in a traffic light do not necessarily match the current conditions and the needs of the people who are there at a particular time. If the traffic light is red right now and there's no cross traffic, there's no reason why it should turn green. But imagine now that if you had all this real-time information about traffic, you could use this information to change the length of a green or a red cycle. Because from a technology standpoint, it's not very difficult to do that. There are various sensors which exist right now in Boston. They're typically embedded in the pavement of most of the main roads, and they sense when cars, vehicles, even bicycles go over them. There are cameras also at various positions, typically on traffic lights. Using this information, you can estimate the traffic flows at various points in the city. You could have that done at a central computer and then communicate it back to the traffic lights themselves, which they can change the way that the green and red cycles operate. And by the way, if you keep traffic levels down, you also keep pollution down, noise down, and there's a lot of side benefits. So that's what's smart. Receiving data, but also using this data to implement good policies in the city that are benefiting all of its citizens.